This is improperly installed. Flashing. You see how this is screwed in on top of the shingles. This shingle should be over your flashing. I'm not sure about the fold back. We're going to tear this off and install it properly for the homeowner. And we'll take more video once we detach it.